Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Students, how are you all? I hope you guys are doing well. So my dear children, today we will do an activity. So for an activity, we need white drawing sheet, crayon colors, pencil and sharpener. And most important thing, glue. And this glue. First students, you have to draw grass with the help of pencil color or crayons like this. Now fill the colors like this. After the grass, you have to draw a stamp like this. After the stem, draw leaves with the help of green color and fill the color. See, like this you have to draw leaves. See, like this you have to draw leaves. After that, draw some clouds. Fill the color. For clouds, you have to take light blue color. Now I'm doing outline of clouds with silver color. See, like this. And our last step, we have to sharpen the pencil. Okay, we have to sharpen the pencil like this. Take this pencil shaving and keep it here. And again sharpen the pencil. And keep the pencil shaving here. And one more time, sharp the pencil. We have to sharp the pencil 3 times. And keep this shaving here. Now take a glue and apply some glue here. And we stick these pencil shaving here. Now after we have to apply glue here and stick 4 pieces, 4 small pieces. We have to stick like this and like this. Apply glue over here because we have more pieces left. And apply some glue here and here. Now stick 2 pieces here. Now after that, take a black color and make the body of butterfly. See, our pencil shaving art is ready. Like this, students, you have to do this activity and send me a picture or a short video of your painting. Jazakallahu khair, Allah Hafiz.